Too bad. It was unfortunate. He deserved it. You know, he'll bounce back. I'm just proud of the guys for stepping up.